Never have again the way he is an iconic person. So of course it's understood. Who else will be?
In 2016 you plan to act?
I hope so. I hope. It's not easy though, but yeah, I hope so. There are many films that ask me if I am doing something. No, I really don't know as of now, but I hope so.
Monali, just gaane ke liye nominated hui hai uske do lakh sab gas.
आवाज नहीं है. थैंक यू सो मच. हाय हाय गो अहेड गो अहेड गो अहेड
लेडीज फर्स्ट.
ओके हर साल स्क्रीन अवार्ड्स बहुत ही अच्छा होता है और बहुत मुझे अच्छे लगते हैं जब अवार्ड्स आउटडोर हो क्योंकि बहुत टाइम पर ख़त्म हो जाते हैं. सो यू नो इट्स फन, इट्स इंटरेस्टिंग, ज़्यादा वेट नहीं करना पड़ता एंड ऑफ कोर्स परफॉर्मेंसेज आर वेरी नाइस एंड सनम भी मैं प्रमोट कर रही हूँ स्टेज पे. सो दिस इज सनम
जी परफॉर्मेंस. Sanam Ray has been creating a lot of positive buzz. You know, Chittoor is also releasing alongside it. So, any healthy competition that we will get to see? Are you concerned about it?
I think only 12th of Feb will give the answer to you know which film will do better, whether Sanam Ray or Chittoor. But as a filmmaker, I've made Sanam Ray with a lot of heart, or it's a classic tale of love. So, I'm sure it will reach out to people, to all those who believe in the you know beauty of love.
Did you see
it?
How do you like it?
Oh my god! No, I'm sorry, I haven't seen it. I've been having sleepless nights and I'm like really, really tied up in my own world.
Sudhir sir, awards kitne maine rakhte hain aapke life mein zara ye batao.
रखते हैं मायने, क्योंकि भाई सबको अच्छा लगता है कि कोई पीठ थप थपाए. और स्क्रीन अवार्ड इसलिए और बेहतर होते हैं क्योंकि एक जूरी होती है जिसमें कुछ टेक्नीशियंस होते हैं, कुछ डायरेक्टर्स होते हैं, फिल्म वाले होते हैं, तो एक फ्रेटर्निटी आपको एक अवार्ड दे रही है और अच्छा लगता है, तो मिले तो बहुत अच्छा, ना मिले तो कोई बात नहीं. He's a great brand ambassador. I mean, so was Amir. So was Amir. So was Mr. Bachchan. So would be, many other people. It's outside of the less, you can't sort of really praise Mr. Bachchan enough, can you? There's not much further that has not already been said that can be said about him. He's amazing and he's cultured, he understands culture, he understands India, he is very knowledgeable, he's not just a film actor but quite a lot beyond that. So great, I have no problem. I don't know the exact circumstances of Amir's exit. I think Amir has a right to his views and he expressed a view. In fact, what he said was that he was pretty sad at what his wife was saying. So, Amir is a great Indian. He's an outstanding Indian. And so is Mr. Bachchan. Absolutely.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm looking forward. I think it's going to be a lot of dhamal and masti, so I'm looking forward to it.
Okay, so Mr. Bachchan has been nominated as the brand ambassador of India. What are your thoughts on it?
I think there's nobody else could have taken that position. I think that's Bachchan Saab's place there. Absolutely.
But Amit Khan's place and Amit's exit was very, very sudden. What do you think of that?
Amir, I think it's Bachchan Saab's play. If you ask me, then I would say yeah, it's Amitabh Bachchan first, and then maybe Amit.
Thank you.
Remo, sir.
Come with the award, okay?
How are you? Thanks. मिल गया, मैं पीछे था, उन लोग ने अनाउंस कर दिया, किसी और ने ले लिया. अब मैं जाके किसी और से.
Yes.
Excited to the second.
Yes, very excited. It's always nice to win and always nice to be nominated.
Mr. Bachchan comes as a brand ambassador for Incredible India. Any thoughts, many words for him?
You know, Amitabh Bachchan is a name which we, when we were young, used to pronounce it as Meeta Bachchan. When we couldn't even say Amitabh Bachchan, we knew Amitabh Bachchan. So he is the perfect brand ambassador for all things Indian. Hardworking, talented, dedicated, and extremely professional. I think he is what India wants to be. So it's a perfect fit. अगर आप चाहते हैं कि पूरे हों तो जरूर पूरे होते हैं.
Is there any full stop for dreams?
No.
Then how much are you looking forward to Gail Returns?
I'm really looking forward to Gail Returns. It's going to be a very big action film. So, and it's a long time since an action film came. So I think it's going to be something to look forward to. There's Love Shuda right after that, and then after that. हाँ भाई, सनी देओल का हाथ तो 2.5 किलो का ही होता है, आपको पता है. वो हमारे डायरेक्टर भी थे तो हमें तो डर के रहना पड़ा.
Hi.
Hi. How are you?
Good evening. अरे सिमित जी, good evening. Happy New Year. Thank you. Thank
you.
आज की शाम बहुत ही धमाकेदार स्टाइल में शुरू हुई है. I'm really looking forward. मैं अपने एक्ट के लिए बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ क्योंकि एक कुछ अलग ट्विस्ट है मेरे एक्ट में. नॉर्थ मीट साउथ एंड बहुत ही ढिलचैक, बहुत ही एनर्जेटिक परफॉर्मेंस होने वाला है. तो आई एम वेरी वेरी एक्साइटेड. I think none better than him. Nobody who represents art and cinema and culture in our country in the films as much as he's done. He's been doing it for so many years. and I think he's one of the perfect candidates for it. Yeah.
Sonakshi, Khamosh, आप दिल्ली में आपने लॉन्च किया थोड़ा
सुन तो लो फिर यार लो
मतलब इतना खामोश है कि मतलब हम चाहते हैं और ग्रैंड हो चीज
नहीं नहीं यार इट्स एनीथिंग बट खामोश बहुत ही अच्छा लॉन्च था आई थिंक मेरे फादर के बहुत क्लोज एसोसिएट्स आए थे उनके मार्गदर्शक जिन्हें कहते हैं एंड बहुत ही अच्छा था आई थिंक इट वाज वेरी प्राउड मोमेंट फॉर द फैमिली एंड उस हिसाब से आई थिंक इट वाज अ ग्रेट ग्रेट फन जी मैं बहुत खुश हूँ एंड आई थिंक उनसे ज़्यादा और कोई नहीं डिजर्व करता है शी इज़ रिप्रेजेंटिंग इंडिया इन अ ह्यूज वे एंड मैं यही कहना चाहूँ कि मैं जानती थी कि उन्हें मिलेगा बिकॉज शी इज़ डूइंग सो वेल हर शो इज़ डूइंग फैंटास्टिक नथिंग राइट नाउ Sorry? I think dreams should have a full stop. Never. I think dreams should have dot 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 to be continued and should be followed. Yeah. Sorry? Hopefully, बेहतरीन रहेगा, बहुत खूब रहेगा and कोशिश रहेगी कि मैं पिछले साल से और भी ज़्यादा अच्छा बेहतर कर पाऊँ and yeah, let's see how it goes.
सामने